Motorhead Garage, presented by NHOU Protective Coatings, coming to you from Borla Commerce Park.
You're riding along with Motorhead Garage, presented by NHOU Protective Coatings. And you know, when it comes to racing and when it comes to off-roading, traction is king. And in the case of off-roading, that means taking some of the air out of the tires, which is a simple process, but putting it back in can complicate your life. But you've made that a lot easier, haven't you, Sam, with the Off-Road Air Buddy?
Well, we sure have given it a good shot. We put together a little package that includes a tank and a regulator, hose, air inflation tool, and a few other accessories that you need to get the job done. And you can air up your tires in 30 to 40 seconds per tire.
And that beats the heck out of a compressor.
It sure does. A compressor can take 3 to 4 minutes or longer, depending on what kind of compressor you invested in. And a compressor can break down. And this has no mechanical parts, no gears, no motor, so it's harder for this to break down.
I think one of the keys is you want to be self-sufficient out there on the trails. You have to be, and the fewer moving parts, the better off you are.
We've tried to minimize everything to just exactly what's needed to do the job and not a bunch of extras. So we've got a 10-pound tank that holds 10 pounds of liquid CO2. And then we have a made in the USA regulator. The tank's made in the USA. The regulator is high flow, high volume, and it's frost resistant. So when you're pumping 90 PSI through for a couple of minutes at a time, you'll get a little frost around the quick connect fitting, but it won't restrict the flow. With some regulators, by the time you're on your fourth tire, it's iced over with dry ice inside and you're not getting much airflow.
Yeah, that's an important consideration. You kind of thought of everything. The tank, you talked about the capacity. How much working time is that going to get me?
If I have 35-inch tires, if I take them down to 12 PSI, I can air them up six times, all four tires six times. If I only take them down to 16 because it's a lesser trail, maybe it's not rock climbing or whatever, then I can air them up to 33 PSI 10 times, all four tires. So it's quite a bit of capacity. In technical terms, it's 80 cubic feet worth of gas, which if you have a 40-inch tire, obviously it's going to be a couple less times you're going to be able to air it all up.
And it's got a bunch of other functions as well, which we'll get to. But in the meantime, let's talk about what else is in the kit here. This is how we can fasten it inside the vehicle.
So I have this quick fist bracket that you can bolt onto a wall or something, and then it straps on the tank and grips down. Pretty good rubber grip. I also include a couple of bungee cords just in case you don't want to do that. I like the bungee cord system because unlike a hard metal bracket, if you roll the Jeep or you have a problem, you hit a hard bump, the hard metal bracket can shear. This will just stretch in and pull the tank right back to where it was. I feel like it's a lot less dangerous.
Makes sense.
We also include a high pressure rubber hose, 25 feet, which is enough to get to all four tires, and then a little extra.
And help out a buddy?
Help out a buddy nearby. I've done that quite a bit. The air inflation tool has a vent on it, so you don't have to disconnect it from your valve to kind of check the pressure each time. You just hit this little button.
Oh, it's very cool.
A couple of Velcro straps just to help keep things organized when they're in the Jeep there. And we also include 4 brass tire deflators just to make things a little easier to air down all your tires at the same time.
You're saving a lot of time there, and that's kind of what this is all about.
Trying to save time, make it faster, make yourself self-sufficient.
And I see a few different color tanks. What's available?
If someone will call us and tell us what they want, we can paint it a variety of colors. We don't charge anything. If they don't specify anything, they're gonna get this aluminum brushed look plain tank with our logo on it and a couple other little stickers and goodies like that.
And some mesh to wrap around it to protect it and make it look great. The looks are half of the game when it comes to Jeeps, right?
Yeah, I'm learning that's pretty important.
And the Off-Road Air Buddy is not just about air for the tires. There's a whole lot of other functions.
So I have a lot of dogs that I take on my trips, and I use the air nozzle to blow out the back of the Jeep when we're all done, and it gets, you know, a lot of the debris out.
And also you get a lot of mud in the radiator whenever you're off-roading, and that comes in handy for that too.
Absolutely.
We also have a water unit in this Jeep here, and that's an extra that you can purchase as well. Tell me how that works.
The water unit uses a self-priming fluid pump, and that pump is powered from your CO2 system. You put a dip tube into whatever container you want. We include a 6-gallon container, but it could be a milk jug full of water or whatever. Then you get a high pressure spray. It has a garden type fitting on it. So anything you can buy at the store, any kind of squeeze handle that you would fit on your garden hose, you can put on that. You can have a shower, a jet stream, a cone, or whatever. I set these at 90 PSI, and that's plenty to run the water system, the air system, and run a medium duty air tool.
Excellent. Well, all your friends in the Jeep community are going to be your best buddy when you buy one of these. It's the Off-Road Air Buddy. You can check them out at offroadairbuddy.com. Make your life a whole lot simpler. We shall return with more Motorhead Garage presented by NHOU Protective Coatings in just a minute.